local story, the one that's nationally given us all a black eye, the UC Xavier basket brawl. Today, tearful apologies.
Yes, but will we now see any criminal charges? News 8's Brian Hamrick is joining us live with the very latest tonight. Hi, Brian.
Well, hi, Cherie. Well, I was in the room here at the Shoemaker Center when these players, these coaches faced the cameras. But now everyone's asking, will any of these players face criminal charges? The only person that can answer that is Joe Dieters, the Hamilton County prosecutor, and he's looking into that very closely.
It was broadcast on a national stage.
Two and out at midcourt, Kenny Freeze is bloody.
Network cameras capturing the kind of fight usually left to security cameras. On the UC campus today, four players.
No, I want to apologize.
All with one message.
I really regret this whole thing ever happened.
Apologetic for what they did and at times very emotional. Yancey Gates breaks down, but when asked directly about more serious consequences than suspensions, it was their coach who answers.
What are your thoughts on you being charged, or your teammates being charged?
I'll answer that. That's why he's elected. That's his job. I'm sure he'll do his job.
But figuring out who to charge isn't as simple as watching a tape of the fight. Former Butler County Assistant Prosecutor Jason Philibom says there's a list of factors, from how serious are the injuries to what is the assumed risk of the sport and more.
Was it during the game? Was it after the game? If two players got into a fight after the game, I think absolutely they're going to be charged. You know, getting a fight during the game, that's going to be a call based on what type of game it was and the prosecutor.
And now it is turning ugly.
For example, do you remember this fight between the Reds and the Cardinals? There were no charges. But when a pitcher threw a fastball hitting a fan after a fight with the Dayton Dragons players, he was charged. And as famous as any was this professional basketball brawl where Pacers Ron Artest launched into the stands. Charges were also filed in this case.
Now, something else to keep an eye on is Sheck Mouge. He's a UC player. He's here on a student visa. Even a small charge could mean deportation for him. There are still a lot of questions here. They don't even know if they're going to have this game again next year. This is all still developing. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.